Break them one by one and face the fear.